ticket, please. Thanks. Recently, I watched Spring of Affection with my mom. She'd never seen it before, so we started with the first episode. I don't want to spoil it for you if you haven't seen it, but it's only the first episode. Like, everybody's seen it. So first off, my mom somehow doesn't understand the relation between Consuela, Pedro, and Bob. And I said, like, Mom, it's not that difficult. Yeah, Consuela may be having a fling with Bob, but you can see that she only loves Pedro. So my mom said, I wouldn't love Bob either. He's kind of weird. So I guess she somehow figured it out after all. Do you watch Spring of Affection? This bus has such a nice interior. Do I have enough to drink and eat for my hike? Did you ever think about being a character from a game?
People talk about the strangest things on the bus.
We have to visit the lighthouse at night sometime. I heard it looks amazing in the dark.
Thank you.
Ugh. It's way too hot outside.
You know what this city's missing? A nice casino.
I'll never go on.
Goodbye.
Taking the bus is just so much fun.
Really go for some Chinese food in Oakwood. I heard they have the yummiest noodles.
Oh, was that a squirrel over there?
Taking the bus is so much easier than trying to survive the streets on one of those scooters.
Ah, it's such a nice day.
The weather is just lovely.
It takes a whole year to paint the bridge. And when it's done, they start over again. It's been going on like that for years.
Are you aiming for those?
what she meant.
Single ticket, please. Thanks. I need to buy several tickets. Thank you.
I need to purchase several tickets.
Thank you.
time. Thank you.
Bye.
I would like a ticket. Do I have a valid ticket?
What a beautiful day.
I recently managed to hit myself on the head with a banjo. Don't ask. Today was coffee, eh?
I can't find my keys.
I forgot to water my plants.
Tomorrow, I'm gonna cook myself and my cat. Lovely dinner.
I took my kids to the planetarium last weekend. They loved it.
Bye-bye.
Where is it?
Ah,
here you go. Thank you.